Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today I will describe about half-peak rectifier and average current. As you can see, we have a circuit, and this is current D, ID, and this is IC, and this is IL, and the output voltage V0. V0 is this is we have ripple voltage VP minus VR, and here if this is VP, the IL we can find easily IL VP over R. And it's equal to IL. And let's continue. V0, this is the output V0. V0 is VP times E to the minus T over RC. RC value is tau. And here, what's V0? We found VP minus VR. VP minus VR is equal to VP times E to the minus T over RC. We have an assumption here. RC value much much greater than T. Yeah. So E to the minus T over RC, we can write 1 minus T over RC. And here we just put into the equation this, and VP minus VR is VP times 1 minus T over RC. Here VP cancel each other, and after calculation VR is VP times T over RC. Okay. First we define IL value VP over R. As you can see, VP over R. Let's rewrite this. VR is T over VP over R is IL over C. What's T? T is 1 over frequency. Here VR is 1 over 1 IL, IL over FC. We found VR value. And then here let's continue. VP cosine omega T. But we will use delta T. It is VP minus VR. It's V0. V0 is equal to VP minus VR, and V0 is VP times cosine omega delta T. And here we have second assumption. The second assumption is just on that. The cosine omega delta T, cosine omega delta t 1 minus 1 half omega delta t square. Let's continue. And VR value is known and VP is known. Okay. VP times 1 minus 1 over 2 omega delta t square is VP minus VR. And here when we do this process, VP minus VP over 2 omega delta t square is VP minus VR. And VP cancels each other. And we have minus VP over 2 omega delta t square Isso. Here. We are. VP and we are here minus VP over times 1 over F C R. It's coming from here. And later omega delta t square is 2 over F C R. And here omega delta t is equal to 2 v r over v p square root of here. We found omega delta t. Okay, let's continue. Charge lost and charge supply and charge lost. We can continue with that for the capacitor. Q supply I C average times delta T and Q lost C V R. We can say and here this ID, this IC and this IL. As you can see, ID is equal to IC plus IL. And here when we take IC to left side, IC average, we continue the average value. ID average minus IL. And here what we know, what we found before, VR is VP over FCR. And omega delta T is equal to 2 VR over VP square root of. And here, Q supply is equal to Q lost. When we did an inequality, I C average times omega delta t, omega t, omega delta t is C VR. And here I C average is C VR over omega delta t. When we put into the equation, ICF C times VR over omega delta T E plus IL is ID average. And here what's VR? VR is equal to VP over FCR. When we put into the equation C times VP over FCR over omega delta t plus IL is ID average and C cancel out and here IL over because here VP over R is equal to IL and we have VP over R is IL. IL over F omega delta T plus IL is equal to ID average. Let's continue. IL parenthesis 1 plus 1 over F omega delta T is equal to ID average. And let's continue. IL parenthesis 1 plus 1 over F was omega delta t we found square root of 2 VR over VP. Square root of 2 VR over VP.
Okay. Here I have parentheses 1 plus 1 over f is 2 pi because 1 over f is t and t is the period and is 2 pi times. Here and we do some calculations. Vp over 2 v r is I the average. And when we take 2 to the inside of the square, IL times 1 plus pi square root of 2 Vp over VR is equal to I the average. As you can see, we found half peak rectifier I the average. Thank you for listening to me. See you later.